is Saturday night. Scott Hudson and the living legend Larry Zbysko here on the Superstation. Whoa! What a week it's been since last Saturday night when Dusty Rhodes occupied that chair of legend. It has
Dusty Rhodes could sit in this chair?
Let's not even open up that can of worms. It went down last Saturday night. Bam Bam Bigelow and Canyon of the Triad defended the straps against Harlem Heat, Booker T and Stevie Ray. The seven-time champions wanted to make it eight, and in Sturgis, South Dakota, they did just that. The new tag team champions, eight times, count them, from Booker T and Stevie Ray. Harlem Heat, the new tag team champions of the world.
And I think a big smile on the face of Booker T, and I think that's a combination of not only winning the gold, but having his brother back standing alongside of the Harlem Heat. It's going to be one tough tag team.
What is thicker than the black and white? We have seen that come to fruition right here. Here come the champs. What a night that was 1 week ago tonight in Sturgis. Booker T and Stevie Ray, and what was only, I think, their third match back as a tag team, defeated Canyon and Bam Bam to become the tag team champion.
And I tell you, Stevie Ray is walking tall. I mean, you know, a lot of young guys come to that crossroads of life and make a wrong turn, but nothing wrong with making a U-turn and coming back to reality. And I think Stevie Ray is right back where he belongs.
And as of late, we have seen Harlem Heat. Oh, hang on. Booker's got the mic. Let's hear from the champ.
First of all, first thing on my mind is what's happening?
Whoa!
You know, if you didn't watch the weekend program, if you didn't hear David Penza, you are now watching the eight-time World Tag Team Champion. Now, Bobby Eaton and Barry Darsow, I just want you guys to know, I need you guys to know that this beating, this flogging, this butt ticket you're gonna get tonight, it ain't personal. And one thing, me and my brother, we finna turn this mother out tonight. Now can't you dig it? You know, I want to wrap this up with one thing. Barry Darsow, you were a champion once. Fruit Booty right here, he was a champion once. But the thing Harlem Heat does, brother, we don't just fight for us. We fight for the people. Everybody out here. Now, can you dig it, Zbysko?
Oh, they love the Harlem Heat here on Saturday night.
I tell you, Barry Darsow doesn't love anybody. He's a very, very nasty individual, this guy. He loves to fight, and believe me, he's got a very short fuse, and I think the words of the Harlem Heat already set that off. And there he goes, found an opening.
Barry Darsow with a right hand, slugs Stevie Ray, takes him over, drapes him over that top steel cable, and now Barry Darsow taking over. Do not sell Darsow and Eaton short. Many time tag team champions over their long and storied careers, but not with each other. Stevie Ray sets him up, spins him across, up top. Oh, inverted atomic drop.
I tell you, oh man, right in the mouth.
Bobby Eaton's in there, an inverted atomic for beautiful Bobby and a boot to the face. Stevie Ray on a rampage right here.
A different kind of combination of wrestling, just two moves, two guys.
That's good enough. Double back elbow from the tag team champ. Down goes Barry Darsow. Arm wringer into an arm bar.
And look at Darsow, though. He uses his weight and his size, just bullies Booker T right into the corner. You talk about these guys being tag team champions before, and Eaton's a great partner. He's a perfect partner, so.
He was your partner at one time.
Well, one time, yeah, I tagged with him a little bit, but Harlem Heat can't sell these guys short or underestimate them just because they haven't teamed with each other. They're very good at this.
Standing switch, hammerlock, back elbow from Bobby Eaton, leveled one half of the tag team champs, Booker T. Monday night on Nitro, talk about underestimating your opponent. I gotta wonder if Hulk Hogan might be underestimating the Stinger. Monday they're gonna tie up in Vegas on Nitro.
Well, I tell you right now, Bobby Eaton just gets nailed, and Booker T defies gravity. I think Nash showed everybody that Hogan isn't going to underestimate anybody.
Lateral press.
Eaton kicked out.
Got a one count on Bobby Eaton. Ooh, right into the eye. Bobby Eaton. Man with a right hand. Tagged off to Barry Darsow. Ooh, Darsow ran into a boot. Booker T, the forearm to the jaw, sets him up. Reversal. Booker T into the rope. Darsow waits on him, caught him with a clothesline.
Yeah, right underneath the chin. Booker T, you don't see him drop like that often.
Darsow. Booker T is rocked. Darsow and Eaton really having their way with the tag team champions here.
And they're doing a textbook. I mean, they got the a lot of tags going. They got the ring positioning and control. There you go. See Bobby Eaton again. Right back. Makes another tag. They know what they're doing.
During this week, we have seen the new tag team champions become the target of many, many threats from what's left of the NWO Black and White. I wonder if they may be distracted. Harlem Heat wondering if somebody's going to come in from the back.
What's he doing?
Look at that. Boom!
I don't think Darsow wanted that to happen. He wanted throwing Eaton to the wolves.
He certainly did. Tried to missile Bobby Eaton into Booker T. Booker T got the big kick up. Tag made to Stevie Ray. Stevie Ray opening up on Darsow. Levels it. There's one for beautiful Bobby.
Oh,
big
man.
Clothesline. Whoa. Boot to the face. There goes Eaton all the way to the floor. Darsow misses with a wild right hand. Sets him up. Whoa. Spine buster from Stevie Ray.
His spine buster, you can see Darsow's head hit that mat and pop off. And Booker T is going up.
Oh, look at this. What a missile drop kick from the top rope. Quickly over. Lateral press hooks the leg. That is all zero. The world tag team champions. Victorious here. Hang on. Bobby Eaton.
He grabbed their belt.
He's got one of the world tag team championship belts. What on earth? Eaton. Ooh. Oh, Booker T just clocked Bobby Eaton.
It's just not Eaton's day.
Not at all. They've got the belt.
Whoa.
Darsow just got KO'd by Harlem Heat and the tag team belt. Look at Darsow is done.
He's out cold.
That's a KO. The world tag team champion. 8 times in the 90s, these men have worn the gold. They've got it now. And it's going to take a lot to pry those belts from those chiseled waists. Hang on, more action still to
He's
come
still
on
out.
Saturday night.